many of the unreleased photos that are in my book, Maryland Intimate Exposures, are the relevance is because you're actually going, you feel like you're going into the private files of a renowned photographer. So you see not only an actual photograph, per se, that we're used to, but you see the proof sheets. You see the back of photos with his actual handwriting on it, which would say, this photo together with my girl next door photo sessions got Marilyn her first motion picture contract at Fox. That kind of history is something that's only in a museum. Rarely do you see that in a book, under a museum in glass. And I felt that these, you had to show that part of my father's work, what he did, how he achieved it. Even to the fact in the back of a picture, you'd see his typewritten, you know, they didn't have computers then, so he just ticked away, and you could know he cut it out, and then he taped, and you see the tape marks on the back of a photo, and it told the story so that a magazine could tell his viewpoint. It's not simply, this is a picture of Norma Jean or Marilyn, as she became, but this is the story behind. He felt it's always the story behind. It's the osmosis between the photographer and his subject, and the metamorphosis from Norma Jean to Marilyn.